Thank you. Thank you. handshake. And we have both competitors approaching pretty aggressively, working for grips. We have a strong grip by the Russian competitor. Going in for a rolling knee, ankle lock, I'm sorry. And she's transitioning, still working for the legs as a Russian fighter. Looks like she switched to a knee bar, and she got the submission by the knee bar there. Very smooth, very quick. So Diana Ryabova from Russia wins with a very nice knee bar transitioning originally from a ankle or Achilles lock.